Hello, and now we come to the other industrial salvage removing equipment. This is the white film evaporator. This is used for industrial scale. You may familiar with rotary evaporator. Rotary evaporator is laboratory salvage removal equipment. This white film evaporator can be used for large volume. This is the structure. And here we can see the structure of all this white film evaporator. The first one is the motor, and second is machinery seal here. This is machinery seal with high vacuum. The third one here is evaporation chamber there with a built-in scraper. And this is the fourth is preheater. With this preheater, we built in multi-tubes here to heating the material. And this five spare is a flow meter. From this flow meter, you can see the liquid value. And the sixth one is level gauge, and the seventh is condensed CBD oil storage tank. Here is the final product of the CBD storage tank here, and this eighth is the feeding gel pumps. By this pumps, the material will be feeding in this system. And this nine is discharge pumps. After this, the material will be collected. And this 10 is material outlet. And this 11th is sight glass. From the sight glass, you can see the liquid inside here. And the 12th is ethylene outlet. And the third one, 30 is explosion proof gear pump. And here is the storage tank. Here is the controller for the whole system. And this one, the frame is strong stainless steel frame to support all this system. And the 70s, This large part is the condenser. With condenser, there are many built-in tubes. And the 80s is connected vacuum pump. Vacuum pump will be connected here. And the last one is here. This is built-in stainless steel wire picking here. This is the whole structure of white film evaporator. Next, we can see the how it works. This is the working principle of white film evaporator. From this, you can see here is feeding. We remember there is a gel pump to feeding the material here. Feeding gel pump, there's a preheater. After heating, the material will come in the main evaporator. After heating, the gas will flow down, flow up, and the liquid will flow down. Here is concentrated CBD oil storage tank. Then, use the discharge gear pumps, the material can be connected here. And the gas will be flow here by this built-in stainless steel while packing, and some gas will come to the condenser for concentration. So the salvage, such as ethylene, will be collected here. And after open the discharge gear pumps, the salvage can be connected here. From these structures, we can see the material can be automatically fed to preheater through the gear pump, and the entry evaporation chamber here form a thin film on the wall through the scraper here, heat to form a gas liquid separation, and collect the having such as concentrated hemp oil solution, which can be automatically pumped out by the gel pump here. And the steam goes up through the stainless steel while packing. The droplets return to the evaporator chamber, reducing the loss of hemp oil, and the steam enters to the condensers. And then the condenser condense to realize ethylene recovery here. So this is the working principle of vape film evaporator. For this vape film evaporator, they have wide applications such as pharmaceutical industry here, and food industry, dealing chemical industry, scientific research, and synthetic fiber, petroleum chemical, biological pesticide, and you also can be used for wastewater solution. Here is some photos of our shipped products of vape film evaporator. This is the 1 square meter. This is the also 1 square meter, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3. And this is 2 square meter. And this is larger 3 square meter. Yeah. There you can see our video of vape film evaporator in the later.